Alright everybody, welcome to my stream. I'm gonna be playing some Descendant with my friend. We're just gonna be grinding for some Thunder Cage material because I have some. I'm working on one and I have some. I wanna get all four so I can max it out. I only have like one or two extra pieces, so I'm gonna be doing that. Popping in and out with my connection's really weird sometimes, so which materials do I have? I have Thunder Cage Blueprint. Final Masterpiece Nano 2. Alright, yeah, Blueprint was the only one I have, I'm sure. How much time do I have left for this thing? No, it's AFK for a while.
Now what do you want? Go on, I'm waiting.
You need information about the Colossi.
All right, I'll wait for my friend to be ready. I'm gonna check the live, see what's going on, see if it looks nice. Hello to the two people in here. What's up, y'all? Alright. No, I haven't looked at my inventory.
Are you?
What other descent do I have? I have
Let me tell you how I managed to come back from the moon.
I bought the bunny with like, I unlocked it with the research. You can buy them, but they're like almost a, they're like if you buy the ultimate up blah blah blah, they're like $100. Seems that might. If you buy one, what is the what's the what's the word I'm looking for here? What level do they start out as? I'm wondering if they start out as the same level as if they're. Yeah, the bunny eye research started at 10. I didn't know if that was relevant or not because I also my character was 10 at the time. Look at I haven't tweaked any of my weapons outside of the Thunder Cage. I'm gonna look and see what I got. On the battle pass, it says I'm level 9. Echo. Yeah, I'm thinking if I haven't I thought about getting the battle pass, but I wasn't sure. I'm thinking, weapon skin. Never even looked at any of this stuff. What does the battle pass cost, the premium upgrade? Don't know what the coins are yet. Okay. So it's 5,700 for $100. Alright. That's like 5x. Okay. I should get some. Alright, are you ready to do this? Hey, I see a comment. Yo, what's up? Should have opened it on my phone so I could reply on my phone. Instead of having to open the app as well. Alright. Yo, what's up? The name of this dude that's commented looks familiar. I just can't think of who he is. Alright, without further delay, what piece, which one should we grind for first? How about high powered jammer? That'll work with me. I have beat the Frostwalker area. Only two areas that I finished were Kingston and Sterling, but I'm just wandering around to get some Thunder Cage stuff. Sure, I don't already have this one because I thought I did. No, I have the blueprint. Okay.
Operation status: jammer installation complete. Using the jammer to neutralize the distress signal sent by Etterlich should allow us to bypass one of the Vulgus's security measures. Your task is to protect the jammer while I work.
You'll see Bass, thanks for liking the live. I don't get all the comments and everything immediately. Cause I'm not running it through the live studio, I'm running it through OBS. And I did like start up on my phone and then do that to where I just copy the stream key to OBS, so I don't want to run all this stuff at once so I don't get all the chat at once. I forgot there's a way to add TikTok chat to OBS, but I never do it, so I'll look into that. I didn't even look. See, I don't think I did though. Start up anyway.
Operation status: jammer installation complete. Using the jammer to neutralize the distress signal sent by Etterlich should allow us to bypass one of the Vulgus's security measures. Your task is to protect the jammer while I work.
spawn here. He's supposed to spawn in a second.
High level Vulgus closing in. Prepare for engagement.
Like, saw. Frozen together. Jeez. Didn't get it this time. Alright. Oh, I didn't start it. I thought you started it, my bad. Alright, I think I got my stream settings the way I kind of want it. OBS for like what quality, what bitrate, how much I want to stress my CPU. It's not about like if I want to stress it that much or not, it's like.
Level Vulgus closing in. Prepare for engagement.
Hey Lizzie, welcome to the chat. Me playing this game and sidetrack.
Security device is disabled. Mission accomplished. Operation status. Jammer installation complete. Using the the jammer to neutralize the distress signal sent by Ederlich should allow us to bypass one of the Vulgus's security measures. Your task is to protect the jammer while I work.
Hi Danny, welcome to the stream. I'm running out of ammo. I like them. Got 8 rounds left on my charge. Cause I just like to spray and spray with this gun.
Closing in. Prepare for engagement.
Not even paying attention. I usually never spawned in for those couple seconds, but he'll drop some ammo for my...
Tactical target achieved. Enemy security devices disabled.
Did I get it? Nope.
Mission accomplished.
Nope. I'm lagging a bit too, all of a sudden.
I'm loading.
You wanna restart it? Go ahead. I don't have any ammo to reload, yeah. I only gave me like 280 rounds when I usually
operation
get
status,
like 400.
Jammer installation complete.
Eh, it's alright.
Using the jammer to neutralize the distress signal sent by Ederlich should allow us to bypass one of the Vulgus's security measures. Your task is to protect the jammer while I work.
Wait!
High-level Volga is closing in. Prepare engagement.
She dropped me something awesome. She dropped. She usually drops the biometal, yeah. And I swear almost every time I do it, I get the last night, but nothing else. Last night weapon. That's about it. I'm gonna start this, but I'm gonna get sidetracked. Alright. I'm gonna say I'm getting sidetracked and beat this out. Should spawn any second.
High level Volga is closing in. Prepare for engagement.
Did I get it?
I got it. Alright, cool. Two more, yeah. Now that I have it, I'm gonna take a minute. Where's the next thing? Yeah.
loading.
Nothing. You will be eliminated, mission control. I will stop the operation.
High level Vulcus closing in. Prepare for engagement. Tactical target achieved. Enemy security devices disabled. Mission accomplished.
Reloading.
devices disabled. Mission accomplished. No,
I didn't get it a second time though. Actually, double check. I haven't been paying attention. Sorry. No, I only have one nanotube.
Operation status. Jammer installation complete. Using the jammer to neutralize the distress signal sent by Etterlich should allow us to bypass one of the Vulgus' security measures. Your task is to protect the jammer while I work. Level Vulgus closing in. Prepare for engagement. Tactical target achieved. Enemy security devices disabled. Mission accomplished.
I got it a second time. All right, so we can move on to the next one. What is the next one anyway? Is it the logistics facility? Is that? Alright, we'll go to that one. Yeah, sounds good. I already have one extra, so I just need one more of this. Well, when I say I have one more, I mean on top of the using the one I already used from the weapon to drain. Yeah. I picked up one back, that picked them up back to back. That never happens. I'm so hard to do it.
substantial logistical activity discovered. A large volume of construction materials have been relocated from here to a suspect zone. At the same time, secret supplies have been transported from there back to here. This is definitely suspicious. I'll send this info to Sharon.
I got it. So I don't need to do this anymore.
A large volume of construction materials have been relocated from here to a suspect zone. At the same time, secret supplies have been transported from there back to here. This is definitely suspicious. I'll send this info to Sharon.
Yeah. Oh, the last one I need is the one that's at, like, restricted zone or whatever. High-powered jammer? Is that it? I don't think so, right? Alright, what's the one that we need to do still? It's in, it's a pain. Oh, the Kepler mine, that's it. Yeah, I'm gonna finish this and then I'm gonna go to the last one.
Reload.
I didn't realize I was the only one. I realized I was the wrong one while they were doing that. But...
logistical activities.
Oh, I grabbed another one that I no longer need. Construction materials have been relocated from here to a suspect zone.
At the same time, secret supplies have been transported from there back to here.
I got back to back on this last time we did this, and this is definitely suspicious. I no longer need it.
I'll send this info to Sharon.
No. Yeah, let me grab the last. Next on to. No, I'm gonna do Keppermine. Are you ready? Hello, buddy. Welcome to my live.
Tactical aim achieved.
Fell in the trap. Scoop across.
Storage box contains the Kyber collected by the enemy. Opening it will reveal the contaminated Kyber. Kyber disassembler operational. Please destroy as much of the bogus Kyber as possible.
Thank you.
Tactical aim achieved. Mission accomplished, Descendant.
Frozen or something? Yes. I'm not showing anything. I'm standing on a blue and you guys haven't moved, so I'm wondering. I'm standing on a blue and it's not giving me like the countdown, so I have to wait. Oh, I don't know if I shot anybody. You're probably right. I didn't go up there and get it, I forgot. Yeah, I just figured I would stand in the area where there's three of these so I could kill them real quick. I didn't even notice. Yeah, yeah. Welcome to the chat, everybody. Welcome to the live starting chat. Thing for that. Definitely wasn't what I needed. I'm gonna go start this one.
Descendant, this place is a Kuiper mine that has been taken over by the Vulcans. The Vulcans' Kuiper mining members are extremely aggressive and leave devastated contaminants. The ores we seized from them are unusable, so they must be destroyed. That storage box contains the Kuiper collected by the enemy. Opening it will reveal the contaminated Kuiper. Kuiper disassembler operation.
Right next to it.
Please destroy as much of the bogus Kuiper as possible.
Thank you.
tactical aim achieved. Mission accomplished, Descendant.
I got one of them. Just need one more. No worries. Alright. I got one of them, I just need one more. We'll go back to back. Yeah, this is the last
this
one, yeah.
This place is a Kuiper mine that has been taken over by the Vulgus. The Vulgus' Kuiper mining methods are extremely aggressive, devastating contamination. The ores we seized from them are unusable, so they must be destroyed.
Actually, no, there is a fourth one that I don't have.
That storage box contains the Kuiper collected by the enemy. Opening it will reveal the contaminated Kuiper. Kuiper disassembler operation. Please destroy as much of the bogus Kuiper as possible. Mission accomplished, Descendant. That storage box contains the Kuiper collected by the enemy. Opening it will reveal the contaminated Kuiper. Kuiper disassembler operation. Please destroy as much of the bogus Kuiper as possible. Tactical aim achieved. Mission accomplished, Descendant.
I got it again. Alright. Yeah. Now do I have two of each? Yeah. There's one more I'm missing. I have the blueprint, the nanotube, and the synthetic fiber. What is the only other one I'm missing? The pulmonary cynic or whatever. The Palmer. Alright, where do I get that from? I forget. What map section is that on? Or what part of this map is it on? Rockfall? Yeah, alright. We'll go do that then. You and I never got it until I just basically waited to kill the boss.
Closing in.
That's just
request combat. All generators disabled.
Right now.
Mission relay terminated.
Junk.
high-level focus closing in. Request combat engagement. All generators disabled. Mission relay terminated. Unstable energy flow detected. Probability of fuse parts high. Level Bulbous closing in. Request combat engagement. All generators disabled. Mission relay terminated.
I did get one of them. I need one more. I accidentally had one. I need one more of this. Then I'll have all. You have two extra of all four. Maybe I'll get back to back. Probably not.
I heard Captain Harris let you in on a fun trick. A certain legion of immortality units have parts that can act as pieces. We can use those.
Probability of fuse parts high.
Hello?
Is carrying fuse parts confirmed. High level Bulbous closing in. Request combat. All generators disabled. Mission relay terminated.
Sure.
Unstable energy flow detected. availability of fuse parts high.
Alright. Hello, everybody. These guys really just... I didn't get a single kill in that area, I just decided to move for the final boss.
Volga's carrying fuse parts confirmed. High level Volga's closing in. Request combat. All generators disabled. Mission relay terminated.
I got it. Alright, going around again. Pick up some of the weapons I keep. There we go. I looked at the dailies earlier, I saw something I was gonna do. I figured out there was dailies earlier, like an hour ago. Not even, that's it.
Unstable.
I saw when you go to the battle pass section,
detected.
It says under, it says like challenges under
fuse parts.
Battle
high.
Pass.
Volga's carrying fuse parts confirmed. High level Volga's closing in. Request combat. All generators disabled. Mission relay terminated.
Awesome. Get the piece. Oh, no piece.
Unstable energy flow detected. Probability of fuse parts high.
I
High-level bullpen closing in. Request combat procedure. All generators disabled. Mission relay terminated.
Come on, come on. Give it to me. Deserve it. Ion metal. Nope. Still need one more.
Unstable energy flow detected. Probability of fuse parts high.
You guys are still here, so there's no point in trying to get a bunch of kills with them here. Daily.
Bulgus carrying fuse parts confirmed. High level Bulgus closing in. Request combat. All generators disabled. Mission relay terminated.
I got it once, I need it one more time. It really hasn't even been. I got. But you know, when they were
unstable
in here, all I did was kill. I got like 2 kills, and I killed
probability
almost the
of
final
fuse parts
yellow, and it got me. It gave me that piece that time. I guess it's just random. I've only been going at this on and off for like an hour and a half.
High-level bogus closing in. Request combat.
Got
it. All generators disabled. Mission relay terminated.
Yep, got it. Alright. Well, I got all the pieces. So. Yeah, I just gotta make the gun. I'm gonna pick up the stragglers I got, and then I'm gonna, pick up these stragglers I got, and then whenever you're ready, let me know when you're ready to bounce back. Okay, well, I got everything I need. something in my mailbox. What did I get? What if I'm getting lost and found? Garbage. What it is. Alright. How much time is left for the original one?
A special human child. What do you need?
Hour and 45 minutes. Right. I think I'm gonna end my stream.